We took a bit of a gamble 6 years ago when we started Editorial Intelligence, and 3 years ago when we started the Comment Awards, which is that people in this news-rich environment want the sustained analysis, the quiet reflection that Comment provides.
I think the EI Comment Awards are actually becoming increasingly important. They're not a sort of backslapping industry awards ritual, though I'm sure they've got their place. They're about, to use a vernacular, names not numbers. They're about individuals who are contributing to a debate in society rather than a corporate voice of a newspaper or of a proprietor or editorial regime. So I think it's about individual comment, individual ideas, rather than the brand that they work for. And that is becoming more and more important.
The Comment Awards are a great opportunity to meet the contacts who we deal with on a very regular basis and to support the work that they do in what is, I believe, and my colleagues believe, one of the most important and most stimulating media markets in the world.
It was a wonderful privilege to judge the Comment Awards. And one of the things that I was looking for was the things that challenged me. Did this piece of writing make me think differently about the world? Did this piece of writing make me think differently about the context that it was given in? Did this piece of context and comment really make me think in a way that was original and different and challenge the things that I thought about the news that I was seeing? So it was originality, it was freshness, it was wit, it was humour. Those are the things that I was looking for.
We've been proved right, which is there's an enormous appetite for explaining, understanding, and having an opinion about the news that's going off like flashbulbs all the time.